leadership is the worst problem we have in Washington. And that may not be obvious for Republicans at a time when you have a Republican president with President Trump. You have a Republican majority, bare majority in the Senate, 51 senators, and a Republican majority in the House. You'd think we have all three of the legislative and executive branches, offices, in the presidency's case, and yet we cannot move a conservative agenda. Why is that? Because the leadership is not conservative and, in fact, views conservatives, including you, as the opponent. They view you as a problem. They just want your vote, and then they want you to shut up and sit down. They don't want to actually implement the things they told you they were going to do.